Hi, hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another exciting travel vlog. Thank you for your love and support for my previous video. Myself, Hari Vivan, I'm a travel freak, adventurer, explorer, international traveler and a motorist. Traveling is my passion and hobby. This channel is all about travel related videos. I'll be uploading new videos every week, so if you are new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to catch up with all my upcoming videos. Today is 26th of September. We group of 10 riders plan for a bike trip to Shakleshpur. This video is gonna be a bit lengthier. I request you to watch it completely as I have provided complete details on our stay and the places we visited. We all gathered at the multiple meeting points and started our journey by 6:30 a.m. After Nelmangla, we took a left and continued our ride in the NH75 toll road. Around 8 a.m. we stopped for breakfast at Kamath Hotel and started our journey back. Let me introduce our riders to you. That's Joshua with his Thunderbird X, Jagdish, that's my beast Himalayan, Mr. Vignesh along with his wife, Winston with his KTM 200, Mr. Umesh with Bajaj Avenger, Vinod with Pulsar 220, and that's Mayur, and Mr. Anil with his Charisma. If you want to be a part of our next ride, join our Facebook group called the Gear Tribe. It's an exclusive group for bike riders managed by myself and Winston. We organize bike trips every 2 weeks. I have posted the group invite link in the below description. Around 11 a.m. we reached Hassan. The roads are very bad after Hassan. There are a lot of potholes and constructions happening. I request you to drive very cautiously and equip yourself with proper safety gears as these routes are prone to accidents. Shakleshpur is a beautiful town located in district of Hassan. It's basically a hill station in the midst of western ghats of Bangalore-Mangalore highway. It is about 220 km from Bangalore. Travel duration is about 4 hours. The best time to visit is during the monsoon. Some of the nearby places that you can cover are Dharmasthala and Koke Subramanya Temple. And Mangalore is just 130 km away from Shakleshpur. Around 12:30, we reached the Manjarabad Fort. It is just 6 km from the main city. There's no entry fees as such to this place. And it's about 5 minutes walk to the main entrance through the steps. This fort was built by Tipu Sultan in 1792. It's one of the unique forts in the country, showcases the brilliance of Asian architecture in India. It is very interesting for its octagonal design with 8 walls and attracts a number of visitors. We were lucky enough to witness the monsoon beauty of Shakleshpur city from the top. The aerial view of the fort offers a wonderful star-shaped appearance. It is one of the few sightseeing places in Chakleshpur that offers an unforgettable view of their Western Ghats. We finished our lunch and headed straight to our homestay. We booked a property called Bina Homestay. It's situated 20 kilometers away from Chakleshpur city. Drive to the property was very scenic. Place was very well maintained. It was clean and hygiene. We booked a 8-bedded room. The cost per person was ₹1,500 including breakfast, dinner, snacks and campfire. They also have individual room and tents which can accommodate up to 30 people. Listen from the property owners itself.
Ellarigu namaskara. Namdu Redstone Homestay anta Chakleshpur Hanbal taluku sorry Chakleshpur taluku Hanbal hubli Devalkere gramadalli ide. Namdu ond dormitory ide. Alli 10 to 15 members irbodu. Erad room ide. 5-5 sharings room ide. Tents ide. ಅಂದರೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಗ್ರೀನರೀಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಮಲೆನಾಡು ಫುಡ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಟ್ರೆಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸುತ್ತಮುತ್ತ.
ಜೇನ್ಕಲ್ ಬೆಟ್ಟ ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೆಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ಎತ್ತಿನ ಭುಜಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೆಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ದೇವ್ರ ಮನೆ ಅಂತಿದೆ, ಭೈರವೇಶ್ವರ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ ಇದೆ,
ನಿಯರ್ ಬೈ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ 4 kilometers, ಮತ್ತೆ ಸನ್ಸೆಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ 2 kilometers, ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಮಡ್ ವಾಲಿಬಾಲ್ ಇದೆ,
ಜಿಪ್ಲೈನ್ ರೋಪ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಟೈರ್ ವಾಕ್ ಇದೆ.
ನೈಟ್ ಎಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ವಾಕ್ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ,
ಎಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ವಾಕ್ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ,
ಬಟ್ ಅದು ಅವ್ರ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು
ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಸ್ 5:30, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ಮಡ್ ವಾಲಿಬಾಲ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ರೆಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ, ಸೊ ಸ್ಟೇ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಚ್ ಇಟ್.
We had an awesome time. We spent about 2 hours playing. That night we had campfire and best home cooked food for dinner, and we all dozed off by 10 as we were all tired.
Hey guys, very good morning. So we are headed to the waterfall which is just 3 kilometers away from the property. We all got up at 7 o'clock. Now time is 8 o'clock, so stay tuned and watch this scene.
We all headed to the Hanbal waterfall which is just 3 kilometers away from the property. Since it is covered with thick trees and shrubs, it is difficult for the first timers to notice from the main road. However, if you listen carefully, you will hear the bubbling sound of a waterfall. I will leave you the location coordinates in the below description. There is no entry fees as such. If you climb down into the underbrushes, you will witness a nice waterfall gushing from about 20 feet into the rock. Best time is to visit during the monsoon season. There are multiple names for this place. Some call it Magajahalli Falls, Hanbal Falls, and some call it Abbey Falls. This place is about 21 kilometers away from the Chakleshpur city. It's one of the best attractions of Chakleshpur and a popular picnic spot. The whole place is filled with serenity and tranquility. Visitors can even get into the water and enjoy themselves, but need to be more cautious about the slippery rocks. We finished our breakfast and checked out of the homestay. and headed straight to the Devarmane Betta viewpoint. It's about 1 hour drive from our homestay, and the drive to the view was completely a next level experience. It was a combination of off-roading, riding to the Western Ghats with lot of curves. As we got closer to the spot, we could feel the complete change in the climate. We reached the spot around 1:30. Avoid visiting this place during the weekends as it is completely crowded. It's about 5 minutes moderate trek towards the top. The place was completely filled with mist and fog. This place takes you to a completely new horizon of experience. Devarmane is one of the most ideal places for tourists to spend their leisure time with their family and friends. It also makes a perfect trekking spot for both beginners and hardcore trekkers. I highly recommend you to come and visit this place.
Guys, so we've reached, and the time is 1:30 now. The place is completely filled with fog. Okay, as the fog is clearing, the view is very stunning. So guys, in just 5 minutes, look at the view, what happened.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe for more upcoming vlogs. I'll see you soon with another exciting vlog. Until then, this is Hari Vivan signing off.